William Howard Taft. What do you think about when you hear that name? Most people think, well, he's just the person who got stuck in a bathtub. But really, William Howard Taft was the 27th president of the United States. He's a member of the Republican Party and was president from 1909 to 1918 and served one term. As chief executive, Taft looked over the construction of Panama Canal in 1910. Also, in 1911, Taft dedicated the Lincoln Memorial Hall to Abraham Lincoln. As chief diplomat, Taft pursued a program called Dollar Democracy.
Diplomacy.
As chief diplomat, Taft pursued a program called Dollar Diplomacy. It was designed to encourage U.S. investments in Central and South America. As ceremonial head of state, his task was to attend state events and meet other global leaders, such as the King of England, who was King Edward VII. Okay, there's some quick math there. He was king from 1901 to 1910. And King George V, who was king from 1911 to the end of his presidency and onward.
Metro!
As a political party leader, he was chosen by Theodore Roosevelt to be his successor and to carry on the Republican agenda. Taft was chosen because he was a great Republican candidate and a great Republican leader, obviously. Last and finally, as legislative leader, in 1913, Taft signed the 16th Amendment, which gives Congress the ability to enforce income tax without having to determine
Weezy
the
out of here.
Population.